Stay out of the back. There's no carpet in there. Turn off the lights before you go.
Is this the, suicide hotline?
Yes, it is. You've called the right place, friend. It often feels like we live in an ugly world, doesn't it? But that's why God gave us, some of us, friends and family. Anyone you like to spend time with?
I'm divorced. I really don't get along with my... The answer is no. Not really.
You know, on average, married people live happier, healthier lives. Mm-hmm. What about guys you can grab a beer with, talk to about this stuff?
I don't drink.
Oh, that's smart.
How about coworkers?
I clean carpets.
No shame in that. People need their carpets cleaned. Good, decent people who can't afford hardwood floors. Business must be down this past decade, huh?
No, I'm not exactly a titan of industry.
I bet people tell you you're funny, huh?
You must get that a lot.
Yeah, sure, I guess. I mean, no. Not really.
Well,
I think you're funny.
Thanks, I guess.
No. Thank you. Thank you for talking to me.
Mm-hmm.
Can I ask you something? Look, it would help if I had a name for you. Can I call you Frank?
Yeah. Sure, why not?
Can I ask you something, Frank?
Sure.
Are you a little heavy? Frank, did I lose you?
What's your fucking business?
I'm sorry, I could just hear it in your voice that you were,
fat.
Are you supposed to be saying this?
I'm not trying to be mean.
I'm not sure if this...
I'm here to help. Have you tried losing the weight?
I can't keep it off very long.
Are you late 50s, early 60s?
33.
Huh. You sound older. I'm good with voices. Let me ask you, do you know what a set point is?
Yeah, sure. It's the thing where you're stuck being fat because you've been fat for so long that your body's gotten used to it.
I'm sorry, I'm here. You know, from what I've read, you're, you know, at your age, you're, you know, you're where you're going to be. So, you know, if it hasn't by now, the weight's not coming off.
So what, it was some sort of scam? Are you trying to sell me weight loss pills or something?
Please, let's try again. What about kids? Do you have any?
Yeah.
Great. I love kids. How many?
Did your wife take the kids? She did, didn't she? It was because of the drinking, wasn't it?
Like I said, I have a thing for voices. It's a blessing and a curse, Frank.
Stop. Stop calling me Frank.
Can I put you on hold a second?
Maybe I won't be here when you get back.
Well, I guess I'm just going to have to take that risk.
Hello? You still there? So, what's left?
No one ever says I want to be a carpet cleaner when I grow up. Where'd you want to be?
A pediatrician.
What happened there? Did you fail out of medical school? You didn't even apply, did you, Frank?
Stop calling me Frank!
You know, we all miss opportunities, Frank. Some more than others. And then, you know, if you don't have your shit together by a certain age, all that's left is settling. You know, one day you wake up and all that's left are the little things. Food and coffee.
Hot baths. New iron shirts, sometimes. New car smell, which, if you haven't experienced it, Frank, is really something. A baby smile. Your baby. And ticking clocks. And sleeping and waking up. We both know there's a reason they call those little things, don't we? And people only really talk all that stuff when that's all they have. They're like life's participation trophies. Winners and losers, Frank. He made you one or the other. But thank God for the little things, right? At least he left you those. Just didn't work out, you know? Maybe next time.
I'm sorry I couldn't be of more assistance tonight. But I think we're done here. Frank? Are you there, Frank? We're having leftovers again for dinner. You want the light on or off?
Off.